Morris Animal Foundation would love your help during its Stop Cancer Furever campaign. Now through June 30th, all gifts will be matched up to $200,000. And with more, we have Tiffany Grunert along with Mocha. Hi, Mocha. Well, Tiffany, I'm glad to have you back. This is
awesome.
We love talking about this. First of all, let's talk about what Morris Animal Foundation is, what you do.
At Morris Animal Foundation, our mission is to bridge science and resources to advance animal health. We've been around for 70 years as a nonprofit, and we've invested $126 million in animal research over that time for pets and wildlife alike.
So why do we have Mocha here today, other than just looking super pretty?
Oh, Mocha is an 8-year-old Australian shepherd. She is my colleague Molly's dog, and she's our spokesperson today.
Mocha, she's our spokesperson. Yes, you do so much for animals. I mean, we could probably be here for a day and a half talking about everything that you guys do. But why don't you start with just the Stop Cancer Furever campaign?
So cancer is a big issue for animals, both pets and wildlife. And for us, it's important that we raise money. It's approximately $200,000 per research study on average. So it's a very expensive research. And we are raising funds for that right now through the end of June.
And now you've got this incentive, right? A match and incentive. You've got to tell me all the details on this.
It's wonderful. Petco Foundation and Blue Buffalo offered $200,000 in matching funds. So if you donate at morrisanimalfoundation.org right now, your donation will be doubled up to $200,000.
All right. Now, you mentioned briefly, you know, about cancer in animals. Can you talk a little bit about this and how prevalent it is? I don't know if everyone, myself included, really understand what that does to so many families and animals out there.
It's so impactful. 12 million dogs and cats are diagnosed with cancer annually. And for dogs over the age of 2, it is the leading cause of death. It's the second leading cause in death of cats. So it's very prevalent.
You guys do so much with that. Can you talk about some of the studies you guys have been doing?
Absolutely.
Or have done?
We've done a lot of study for preventives, treatments, diagnostic tools. Osteosarcoma in dogs is one that we've been looking at heavily. For horses, we helped in the development of a vaccine for melanoma. For cats, we're looking at injection site sarcoma. And in wildlife, Tasmanian devils are facing a decline in their population because of a contagious facial tumor.
Oh, wow.
It's really for all animals, not just pets. Certainly a lot of work in pets, but wildlife as well.
So for all of you at home who have had pets, dogs, cats, doesn't matter, you can even say wildlife like that, but have had to go through, you know, the vet bills and everything that you've got to do, especially when you want to keep your pet as long as possible and with you, these are the people who are doing the studies, doing the hard work to make sure that they can kind of keep your animals healthy in the future. That's what this is all about. So when you talk about this, let's talk about this incentive and the match again, because this is really the neatest thing. So if people want to donate, they can actually have it matched.
Yes, thanks to Petco and Blue Buffalo, we are able to double donations up to $200,000 at morrisanimalfoundation.org. So it's a really great time to donate, and certainly it helps the members of our family that are pets as well as majestic wildlife.
Oh, absolutely. What a neat thing. It's always fun having you here because I just never know who you're going to bring next. I think Mocha keeps hoping that I have as many treats in my pockets as you do, but I don't. And so that's why she's like, I'm out of here, because Gina doesn't have all the treats. Mom has the treats. Tiffany's got the treats.
I'm out of treats at this point.
All right. We better go then. Helping the advancement of animal health by donating during the Stop Cancer Furever campaign. Make your donation online at morrisanimalfoundation.org or by calling 800-243-2345. And that's going to do it for us. I hope you have a great day, Mocha and Tiffany and I. Sort of. I'll say goodbye. She's out of here.